Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi. Narrated Anas radiallahu anhu, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Allah will say to that person of the fire who will receive the least punishment, if you had everything on the earth, would you give it as a ransom to free yourself? He will say, yes. Then Allah will say, while you were in the backbone of Adam, I asked you much less than this, that is, not to worship others besides me. But you insisted on worshipping others besides me.